two men were critically wounded in a Far East El Paso shooting tied to gangs, triggering a standoff with police that ended in four arrests. Events unfolded early Saturday at 3131 Red Velvet Place, where neighbors told ABC7 they heard four gunshots. First responders said two shooting victims were rushed from the scene to hospitals, with both suffering life-threatening injuries. Suspects in the gunfire were holed up in a house nearby and initially refused to come out. The standoff eventually ended with police taking four people into custody. The El Paso Police Gang Unit was leading the investigation into the double shooting, which indicated it was believed to be gang-related. Authorities didn't release any further details on Saturday morning.